Imagine if your computer parts could sweat. Welcome to building PCs in a parallel universe where fans and active cooling don't exist. So instead, when CPUs get hot, they simply sweat or perspirate like we do as humans. And to prevent the sweat from dripping onto the motherboard and causing a short, we'd have to use these little CPU headbands to keep everything contained. And instead of thermal paste, we'd have to use deodorant to keep it from smelling.